Mary and Joseph did not discuss the news of the shepherds with anyone, but Mary treasured all these things and reflected on them in her heart. The shepherds returned to their fields and their flocks, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen in accord with what had been told them.